Good morning. Welcome to Maitri's Kitchen. So today recipe is about our sweet corn. So today we are gonna do three varieties of sweet corn recipes, starting with our sweet corn classic, sweet corn masala, sweet corn chili. The ingredients required to do our sweet corn, three different types are, I've taken frozen sweet corn along with chopped green chili, chopped coriander leaves, butter, cheese, pepper and chaat masala. So these are the ingredients required. So let us walk into the video. Friends, to do our first recipe in sweet corn, I have added a very little amount of water. The water is boiling. I'm going to add 2 cups of frozen corns. For this kind of recipes, you have to always use frozen corn. That will give you the best results. Just close the lid and cook it for 2 to 3 minutes. Still the water gets evaporated. Let us see our corn. Yes, the corn is cooked. You no need to cook the corn for too much, just 2 to 3 minutes because it's already blanched. We are just cooking it for 2 minutes. You can see the water is completely evaporated. So now in this piping hot, let us see what do we do now. So I'm just taking a ladle of sweet corn. This is for the first step. I've off the stove. So now let us see what are we going to add into it. Piping hot, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of butter. It is better if you add the soft butter so that it gets a creamy texture. So followed with butter, I'm going to add the salt. A very small pinch of pepper powder. So now give it a continuous stir so that the butter becomes cheesy and get into each and every piece of the corn. Find our classic corn is almost ready. It's come out with a nice creamy texture of our butter. So it is ready to be served. So one variety is done. Find our first variety of classic corn. You can find the sheen in all our corns. So the butter is nicely coated. So now let us go into our second variety. So friends, to do our second variety, I'm taking and again a ladle of corn. It should be piping hot so that you get very good result. So friends, in our piping hot sweet corn, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of butter. I'm going to add the required amount of salt. Chopped green chili. 1 tablespoon of chopped coriander. And give a continuous stir. So before doing a stir, we are gonna grate the fresh cheese. So grate the fresh cheese and give a quick mix for excellent results and a creamy result. Add the grated cheese. Now give a quick mix and a continuous stirring to get the best results. Continuous stir. So our cheese chili corn is ready to be served hot. It's a very simple and nice dish and a healthy recipe. So please do try this. The secret tip is we need to continuously stir it to get excellent result, and a good branded frozen corn we need to buy to get excellent result. So let us have it displayed before moving on to our third variety. Variety which is our masala sweet corn. I've taken the piping hot cooked corn along with 1 tablespoon of soft butter, the required amount of salt, a pinch of chili powder, followed with that we are going to add 1 tablespoon or half a tablespoon of chaat masala. So give it a quick stir and a continuous stir, as I said, to get the best results. So our masala sweet corn is ready to be served hot. Here goes our lovely sweet corn, 3 varieties. As I told, a classic, masala and sweet corn chili. So please do try this recipe. It's a very yummy and healthy recipe. Please do try this. So watch my video, share my video, subscribe to my channel. We'll come up with another yummy recipe shortly. Happy cooking. Stay safe. Bye-bye.